as if it's riding majestically toward us like some great feather, riding the shore of the mightiest, mighty proud place of fame in the world's aviation. It's practically standing still now. They've dropped ropes out of the nose of the ship, and it's been taken a hold up down on the field by a number of men. It's starting to rain again. The rain had flashed up a little bit. The back motors of the ship are just holding it just enough to keep it from... It's right in the plane.
I can't talk, ladies and gentlemen. Honest, it's just laying there, a massive smoking wreckage. And everybody can hardly breathe and talk and scream. Lady, I'm sorry.